Alright, what's up everybody? It's me, Barky. I'm busy trying out Astroneer, something that a comment to Tyrion suggested, so I thought, hey, I'd give it a try because it looks like it's just down my alley. So let's try it out. I don't actually know what is happening, so I just entered the game. I haven't played it at all. Interactive. Right. Oh shit, okay, we're actually going pretty quick. Oh, I see something over there. Okay, so yeah, just to give some background, I haven't played this game at all. Very cool. I definitely saw something over here. Something on my backpack. I don't know if this it. All right. Okay, I can point. Yeah. Oh, that's so cool, man. 15%. What do I see? Oh, is it this? Okay. Wait. So that's oxygen. Now it's going up. I've got some like oxygen regenerator, I guess. Oh wait, no, it's not. Crap, do I need oh my god, do I need to go back there? Pretty cool though. Look at the art style, it's so pretty. So pretty. Oh, okay, so this weird thing between my legs. That's the oxygenator. Okay, so just called compound. Okay, so you save your game inside here. All right. Take a run for it, I guess. Oh wait, oops. Oops. I forgot how to shape the terrain. Where's shape terrain? Terrain tool key. Alright, is this gold? Power. Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay, I think I've mined it for the max, I guess. Oxygen at 50%. I have a really shockingly low oxygen supply. Like, half a minute. Oh, and you can slide. Oh. Okay, so that's oxygen there. That's pretty cool. Save game. And look at controls again. Place tether. Yeah, I'm guessing I have to build the tether first. All right, so I have this power, power. Oh my goodness! Okay, to make solar. Oh right. Okay. That. Very cool. That is so cool. I need to connect these somehow. Can I put it on top? Okay. Oh, right. Okay, this little. Sorry. I'm probably coming across as a complete idiot, but understand that I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Wind vane for the battery. Right. Guess we should. Is this a battery? No, that's an oxygen. How do I slide again? That was pretty. What is this? This compound? Yeah. It's called compound. I'm guessing it's some kind of iron. I don't actually know. See, that's alien right there. Choo. Whoa. I mean, that important. Oh, okay. Oh my God. Run. It's like smashing my keyboard trying to get back. Oh God. I'm suffocating. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing tether is oxygen tether. That would probably make the most sense. But I'm probably wrong. So. Oh, yes, it is. That is very cool. Okay. Oh my goodness. All right, everything is starting to shape up now. Now I can kind of dance around over here. Don't have to worry about oxygen. Okay, cool. The art style is so cool, like everything about this game. Blue stuff, plutonium. Oh, that is. I just collected oxygen. All right, what's the stuff here? Resin. I check my inventory space. Feathers. Where'd the resin go? Oh my goodness, it's under the ground too, I think. Can I climb? No, oh my God, that is so awesome. I actually love it, dude. Fucking awesome game so far. Just this idea of base building and survival and stuff like that, it's just so fun to me. More power. Oh. All right, does that mean that my, okay, I'm guessing my inventory is, yeah, okay. All right. Head back to base, see, oh, okay. Oxygen at 50%, that's kind of okay, I think. And. What is that though? That's what just happened. Don't know what's happening right now, but it's pretty cool. Okay, so I this is obviously a base building kind of thing. I'm extending the base. This must be power. But how do I see how much power I have in total? What I'm missing. Yeah, maybe that's okay. Oh, okay, cool. I can put it like that. Fix resin. Not. Fix resin? Hello? Nope. Okay. Tank, something for that titanium. Okay, generator. All right, let's build a generator. Generator. Should go. Okay, that is very awesome. What does the generator do though? I mean, obviously it generates something. I do something? I don't actually. Beacon? Vein. Okay, that's pretty much all we can build along. What I can tell. There was something that crashed over there. I don't want to head towards that. Let's be. A little bit careful. than my exploration range. How many of these did I make? No way to tell. Is that it? Wait, is it this? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That'd be a really cool way of managing the inventory if that was the case. Alright, that down. Okay, little Death Star balls here. Oh, okay. Can I get underneath that? No. Alright, and I dug this one. Look! Okay, I dug that one into a hole. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, so this is what I saw. I'm actually at 50. I'm actually like low on oxygen already. I don't know where the tether is. Somewhere here. There we go. Okay. I should be more careful, I think. I really thought like, oh, okay, I definitely have enough just to kind of go explore. But obviously not. Not a triangle. Alright, that's all I have now. But we gotta make it work. I don't know, does jumping and all that like add more oxygen? Increase the oxygen. What is that? Oh, no, I wanted to take it with me. What? How's my oxygen so low already? Alright, let's go. Let's go. I don't think I can put it in my backpack. So, we're gonna take it back to the base. Dude, these tethers are amazing. I don't know where that one's going into, but yeah. Can I throw it like in black and white? That would be pretty cool. If I could like just chuck it. all my exploration and all my like resource finding, I just throw back to base, and because the gravity is a bit lower. Alright, there we go. Alright, so I don't know if I can use this without researching properly. Yeah. Probably pick up a guide or something. I mean, it looks like it can connect, but I actually can't throw it at all. Dude, something's happening over here. Oh, I can. What? Now I can't mine it. Right. I need aluminium. Aluminium? No. I think I have enough compound for a while though. Yeah, I do. Is that aluminium? What am I picking up there? Oh. Dude, this oxygen thing, it's not irritating, but I keep forgetting about it. Run, boy! You slow down when you run out of oxygen. How do I see that? In lithium, 25th century and they're still using lithium for battery. Make that. Let's make a few tethers so I can explore in peace. I'll go get some more compound now. Is there any way to like automatically... No, I'm guessing not. I was gonna say like automatically place it down kind of like Factorio with power. Okay. Alright. Man, they said this game was multiplayer. I'm gonna get some of my friends to pick it up. We can try it out. That is very cool. Random base plants. I mean, what do these organic things feed off of? What's the atmosphere made out of? I'm wondering. You'd make such a cool death trap in this game. You get like a jetpack later. Very cool. Pop up on some oxygen. There's a cave here. Okay. Wonder if that means that you get some rarer materials in here? Maybe? Wait, this is back organic. Okay, that's what it is. Hey, I see something. What's the fucking... I hope these tethers don't take too much power. Man, that would suck. I'm just placing them like there's no tomorrow. Resin. Oh, no power. Okay. Right, so this is power. This power. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I don't know what to do. This can go for now, I think. Present. Crap. Need to carve my way to an oxygen tether. There we go. Okay. Woo! Yeah, I could probably make some work over here. I just didn't want to waste time. Make like stairs kind of thing. There we go. Okay, cool. Dude, are these slugs? Oh, the oxygen. Okay, well, I don't want to leave too much stuff behind, but I could definitely give up some. That. Definitely give up some common stuff. Do I need to drag this back to base? Yeah, I can give up. Tethers. Okay. Need to bring you with me. Bringing you with me. The inventory system in this game is awesome, actually. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. What is that? Oh! Whoa! Okay. The power. Alright, let's go, buddy. I wonder how hot it is on this world. Because, like, you don't need to make any temperature things from what I can tell. You don't need to worry about being too hot or too cold. Maybe the suit regulates it for you. You can kind of see that happening. I really wish you could just throw the stuff. That would be so cool. Yeah, there's lots of this stuff. It's common, whatever it's called. That keeps beaconing to me. I don't know what it means. Okay, so somehow you research stuff in the game. I just don't know how. Because I'm exploring. I've got two things. Okay. Alright, I'm actually not sure. What does doing this even do? Did I hook you up to any of these? Oh, wait. There we go. All right. What it does, I'm still not sure, but we are closer than we were before. We'll need titanium, I think, for tank. All right. Generator doesn't actually generate anything. I need to put some. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to do that. So, there's something put on top here. Maybe? That there for now. No. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Okay. Okay. It does something. It does something. Alright. Like a red box over it. Guess I'm gonna see what that says just now. Nothing. Alright, fantastic. Any way to check like a UI or something? All done. Maybe it tells me here. I still hear it working. If I feed it this. That didn't work. Alright, let's go find titanium or aluminium. Every now and then you can just harvest power from that. Okay. And that is a lot shorter than I thought it was. Oh! Alright, we found salvation, guys. Oh, resin. I have enough of it. Okay. Grab this. I don't actually know what I'm doing. Put this down. No power. Okay. Well, this is really interesting in these. Sorry. Please. Oh. Guess I want to try be efficient, but probably clunky. I don't think I'm good enough to be. Oh, wait, do I have to carry this one too? I do. Anything else that's good here? A driver's seat, right? Okay. Oh. Okay. Damn. Excuse me, sir. Oh, an aluminium, no ways. Okay. That's pretty lucky, I'd say. Oh, what is. Can I rebuild this rocket? That would be so cool. Can I rebuild the rocket? No ways. I don't believe it. Can you leave this planet? Alright, let's go feed that machine some more organic stuff. Let's go see what happens. Generator. And in 2 minutes, I swear I'm gonna Google it to see what happens. At least. Whoa, that just. This thing just shook, dude. I didn't touch it. I mean, it shook by itself, obviously. There you go. Lithium's make a battery. What do we get? Lithium and aluminium. That's for wind vane. All right, take every victory, I guess. Ah, it generates power. I probably should have known that. But still, it still uses fuel even when there's no power to generate. Can I now take that with me, just in case I run out of electricity? I'm assuming it's electricity. I don't actually know. All right. Also, I can just put stuff down on top of these. They have to be makeshift. Pretty makeshift tanks, I guess. Oh, okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Down this along. So far, this game's pretty cool though. I'm actually kind of getting into it, dude. Could be one of my more favorite games. And I just feel like it's a really cool, fun game to play so long. Actually, go ahead. I don't know. Quite a big size discrepancy. You never know if it's like it's enough or not, and the size doesn't really tell you that it is. There we go. Alrighty. More resin. And take a look at those there, I think. Yeah, I should definitely try and make another battery. I mind this. Somebody tells me you can make this rocket work, or if not, then it's planned. A lot of digging stuff out of the ground in this game. My drag made. Oh, wait, that might have been important. Okay, I don't know if that is important or not, but I can't get it to move. Maybe there's like an wait, oh my gosh, is that, dude, it's giving me, that is so cool, it's giving me power, if you guys didn't see that. These three flowers, all organics, yeah. Right, kind of canyon here. Oh, alright, I took damage for the first time. I don't want to go that way. I need to stop sliding now. Took damage now. I don't know what that entails. Yeah, check, it's giving me power now. I don't know if it did before, but I put the battery on and it seems to do that now. I really need titanium. Get that off the ground. Get some more tethers. Watch as I walk past titanium because I have no idea what it looks like. This is maybe. Okay. Oh no. 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 Okay. I need to work a way down. Doesn't kill me. Alright, I think that's. Oh! Really? Like, I think that's okay. Fine. There we go. Okay. Decent stairway. Aha! This be. You're right. I can't actually see what that says. That are right. Okay. Titanium would be amazing. The fuck is that? Hydrazine? Hydrazine. Cool. Poisonous, though. Whatever that thing is. I don't actually have any more tethers either. What a shame. Okay, gotta kind of make do. There's oxygen over there. Cool. All right. Some of that good titanium. What is this? I don't know what this stuff is, but I'm wearing a spacesuit. Malachite, right? This. Right. So I can research the stuff. Kinda gross though. I kinda don't want to touch it. I just gonna have to expand quite a bit when we get back. No titanium though. Image not being overly. Yeah, alright. I feel like you're not gonna find titanium in this cave system. That's the vibe I'm getting. Crap. Oh wait, no. I can see marks from where I was before. Titanium. What a shame, dude. What a shame. Yeah, right. I don't see any oxygen, so I'm not. Oh, what was. Green. Green. I don't see any oxygen, so I kind of. They go to halfway and they go back. Nope. Hopefully, I run uphill as fast as I run downhill. I think I'm gonna cut it there. It's been pretty fun. Actually, really fun. Surprisingly fun. But my hunt for titanium did not go successfully, but I did get a whole lot of other stuff. That's very cool. I'm gonna go Google it and then kind of come back to. Anyways, if you're watching this far, I hope you have an amazing day. I know it's a long video. I don't usually make long videos, but this game is really, really fun. So give it a try if you can. It costs $20. $20. Anyways, cheers, everyone.